Hurricane Laura toppled Louisiana Confederate statue that local officials had voted to keep.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.